Alright, just for a quick disclaimer. This is the Citybus 280, as you saw in the title. Why I didn't do the Citybus 260, I'll show you in a second. The bus did not want to turn electrics on. I've been trying to record this video 3 times with the Citybus 260, but unfortunately I could not get that bus to work. So this is the 280, I hope you enjoyed it. It's just like the other bus, it's just this is a bendy bus. Yeah, I'll just quickly show you. So I'm going to cut now, get to the top gear scene, and I'll be back to you in a minute. So I'm in the process of spawning in the 260.50/96 model, and I'll show you what's happening. Like I said, I was going to record a video, a no commentary drive video of this thing. I did post a video on that yesterday, which was on Tuesday, because I knew there wasn't going to be a video that was coming out last night. I do apologise for that, but I was not feeling very well. I couldn't stop coughing. I'm getting a little bit better, but I still cough from time to time. I mean, I haven't been coughing much today. And I mean, whilst we're waiting for this, I have an update on that project. We might be looking for next week release, depending if we can work some things out with it. Some little things are going wrong with it. I can't wait for you to see it. I can't wait for you to play it. Look at it. Use it. Whatever way it could be playing, it could be. Well, that's a hit. Well, it could be playing. It could be watching. It could be something. You never know. I so can't wait for it. I mean, it's been 6 weeks into working, and yeah. So here we are at the Citybus 260. So we're off. The bus is off. Turn the ignition on, nothing happens. Like, so you can hear that switch. If I press E, nothing. So that's why I drove the Citybus 280 instead of the Citybus 260. I'll get this looked at in the future. I will do a video of this bus again. I mean, does it shift gears even? No, it doesn't. Anyway, excuse me. That's what I mean. Yep, so cool. So I'll be doing a review of the next bus shortly, and then I'll do a drive, and this bus will be free. That's a hint, and it's a really good bus from when I'm driving it. So I'll show that to you on Saturday, which is tomorrow. I've got a different type of video coming out. I hope you will enjoy that. What else am I gonna say? Yeah, so tomorrow will be a different style video. Saturday will be my OMSI 2 model review. Sunday will be a no commentary driver in American Truck Simulator. And at some point next week, I will release a video announcing the project I have just completed. I'm very excited for it. I absolutely love it. I worked with a team for this, and it's absolutely great. I'm just waiting for a way to show it, to be able for you to look at it. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed today's video of OMSI 2 No Commentary. You drove pretty well. It wasn't me. I did not exist. I only just came in the door van and noticed you were driving the Citybus 280. On Great Grundorf, doing the A4 from the airport to the port. It was a pretty long drive, I saw. Obviously, you tried to drive for the freeway, right? For most of the trip. And then you had to go for a toll road. And, yeah. So mate, the next bus also too is a right-hand drive bus. That's another hint as well. So thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you are stopping in for the first time and you haven't already, please subscribe, and I will see you all tomorrow. Take care. Bye-bye.